Bresman Forest in Spanaway. Love is just a span away. Okay. Don't know what route I'll be taking this time. And now that Queen song, Bicycle, whatever it's called, maybe it's just called Bicycle, I don't know. Going through my mind. And then on The Goonies, there's this, the part when Brad takes the little girl's bicycle and she's stomping her feet saying, "I want my bike, I want my bike." And so I mix that with the Queen song, "I want to ride my bicycle." Hey, how's it going? too far. A little too much there. All right. Hello. Hello.
Hi
Hello.
Greetings.
they're making some changes here. Some areas that they're blocking off to try to support natural habitat here. So this fence that you see off to the side here is new. Looks nice though. For the most part, there was that one board that was missing out of the one, but they're also putting in these signs here that kind of show where things are. They didn't have that before, so that is a welcome addition. Yeah, I remember going through this area here. And now you're not supposed to go over there. Well, interesting. In some of my previous videos of this area, you got to see places that you can't anymore. Not that there's much there to look at right now, but who knows what it'll be in the future. So, alright, Heron Overlook. I saw that as heroin. Barren, balanced. Hey, have a great day.
You too, man. Where are you at?
Ah. I was mistaken as to where this went, but sensitive habitat, do not disturb. Nice looking fence, though. Yeah, last year I saw a sign saying they were going to close off certain sections, and they said it would improve the trails, and I'm like, well, it'll improve it for the habitat, but they actually did a good job making that look good. So, call me impressed. God, what did, wasn't there a band named Color Me Bad with two D's? Are they the ones that did the song "That's the Way It Has to Be"? 'Cause that's the way I'd like it. I don't know. Yeah, I guess I'll go this way. It's prettier. You don't have a fence next to you the whole time, so if it makes the video shorter, oh well. Yeah, we're back here, so. And that's all right. What is that? It was a spider web on the front of the lens. Now I've got Morrissey, I think that's Morrissey. I am not a dog on a chain going through my head. Yeah, not Erasure, Morrissey. Leviosa. Not Leviosa, or is it say? Say. I wonder how long that spider web was on the lens. Really nice signs they put out there. Properly informative. A sign that's specific to that spot. Not a map that doesn't give you a reference point to where you are, you know? Originally it was supposed to rain by, like, 10 a.m., but that didn't happen, so I wanted to take advantage of that. It's actually a very beautiful day. Well, that about wraps things up. Thanks for watching, everyone.